just a simple friendship. We were just telling us innocent facts about our jobs, our friends, and the things we like about our lives. You told about the problems with your dad, that he never really was part of your life. I told you that in an argument, I'm never strong enough. But soon I started to feel more for you. I can't hardly wait for the next time I see you. You have always meant the world to me. You're the best friend I'll ever have. But I just can't tell you how I feel. I wanted it to be you so badly. Because there are words between us two. Can't you see? I am meant for you.